Hi, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and today we're putting the Rothwell Hellbender to the test by comparing it to a cranked 50-watt Plexi. The Hellbender is known for having a British voiced overdrive with an emphasis on mid-range crunch. So naturally, we thought, why not run the pedal into a clean Fender amp and compare it to the tone of a cranked Marshall? Here's a quick rundown on the setup. I have both the Fender 57 Tweed Twin and Marshall outputs sent to the same Alnico Blue loaded cab to level the playing field. And I'm just switching between the two with a radial headbone switcher. As you could tell when I was switching between the two setups, there's some striking similarities, and I'll reveal exactly what you heard in the opening later in the video. Here's the 57 Twin on its own to show you just how much the Hellbender is contributing to that Marshall sound. As promised, here's the answer to the blind taste test I gave you in the opening. I started off playing the Hellbender, and anything labeled A is the Hellbender into a Fender Tweed Twin. Of course, it's up to you to come to your own conclusions, but for me, the Rothwell sounds more like the Marshall in my mind than the actual Marshall itself. So be sure to check out the wide range of Rothwell effects, and I'll see you next time on the next PGS Smackdown. Thanks for watching.